How to put on a Band-Aid. First, consider if you even need a Band-Aid. Band-Aids are used to help protect small cuts. If you have a minor scratch, it may be better to let it air out and not use a Band-Aid. So to put on a Band-Aid, if you're the one applying the Band-Aid, make sure you wash your hands thoroughly. Also wash the wound with warm soap and water, and then pat it dry. Now ask the person that's getting the Band-Aid if they're allergic to any materials, to include latex. So be cautious if your Band-Aid may be made out of latex. Now take the Band-Aid out of its protective package. For now, keep the white tabs on the adhesive of the Band-Aid on, and do not touch the inside white padding. You don't want to contaminate what's going on the wound. Hold the Band-Aid by the interior white tabs. Push the white padding onto the wound, pull the tabs out, and then press down the adhesive. You can remove the white tabs if you'd like, but just don't touch the inside white padding. If the cut is in a weird location, like the joint of the finger or the fingertip, consider cutting the Band-Aid. With the tab still on the Band-Aid, make horizontal cuts on each side of the Band-Aid. Now you can weave and better secure the Band-Aid. Prior to putting the Band-Aid on, consider putting on antibacterial cream on. Or for excessive bleeding, add a cotton ball underneath. And that's how to put on a Band-Aid.